Hi friends, today we will learn the most important step of Abacus, that is learning place values. As place valuing Abacus is most important in doing any mathematical operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, etc. So I thought of making this separate video. In Abacus, the first row shows the place of ones, then tens, then hundreds, then thousands, then ten thousands, then hundred thousands, then millions, then 10 millions, then 100 millions, and finally billions. So kids can practice the numbers up to billions using the abacus. So if we show number 5, child will move 5 beats on one place. But if we ask for number 10, child should move 10 beats on one place and then move those 10 beats back, and in that place move 1 beat on 10th place. This process is only what we need to remember, as it's crucial for all abacus related mathematical operations. If we show number 25, 5 is in one place and 2 is in 10 place, then child need to move 5 beats in one place and 2 beats in 10th place. Similarly, for 304, where 4 is in 1's place, 0 is in 10th place and 3 is in 100th place, we will move 4 beats in 1's place and 3 beats in 100th place, and the 10th place will stay empty. Like this, we can give different numbers and challenge the kid depending on their understanding level. If the child seems interested, you can try numbers like 1 billion, where only 1 beat of billion's place is needed to move, or even 222,222,222, where we need to move 2 beats from millions place to one place each. We can even move the beats by ourselves and ask the child to guess the numbers. Like, show these combinations and ask to guess the number in abacus. This one is 1000, this combination is 1111, and this is 1001. Try different combinations of this at home, as abacus related maths is really common in Maths Olympiad these days. If you want to try some worksheets on abacus, then check Gray Matter's FB page. If you want to watch Abacus Part 1 video, then click in this link. In next session, we will start with addition on abacus using this place value concept. If you want to be the first one to watch that, then subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.